you have with your team that keep trying to keep forward. Our smaller tribe, sit on the people that you come to honor with your sit. That's nice. Light hand. Light things right again. All that. Our straight lines use half of the arena. On the bit. That's what you gotta learn to feel now and carry that into what you want to do tomorrow. Turn left and keep this attention. Not too overbend, up to the bit. Stay right on the lane. There's no wet spots. On the right. Into the corner. Sit on it. Hold it. Right ahead. There's yours. Right ahead. Rise in front. Turn left again. Stay right on the way again. Little forward, legs long side to lengthen a little bit. Can you keep them on the bit? Lengthen. Lengthen. And back again. Take a hold of him. That's good. Lengthen next long side again. You keep him on the bit right there. On the bit. Forward. Go. Lengthen. And back again. Sit on him on your short side. Turn left. And lengthen next time. Remember what you did in the canter last time. Now lengthen again. Go. Nice. Sit on him. You're on the bit. Once you're in the canter, just keep your left hip forward. Canter coming into this corner. Very good. Sit forward. Forward. Turn left. Stay in the circle. Cameron. You never get the chance to play around with it. Keep him a little more on the outside right. Just flex lightly to the left. You ride him a little more forward than he offers on his own. Steady forward. Keep him on the right, right. Forward. That's nice. You can do it. Now gotta put your mind to it and don't just play with him and give you a little. Out to the bit, that's what we don't want. You can do a little lighter correction than that. Just be heavy. How about the front? On the bit. But hold it. That's nice, Chris. You're doing good. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. You do your same short side as you did before. Turn left. And then you go on the diagonal from E and come out a little bit ahead. Come out a little bit ahead of head. Keep going. Keep him on the left line. Don't let him rise. That's right. Come out to the right. Rising front again. Fine. Next long side, you lengthen a little bit again. Don't bend him so much to the right that when he gets behind you. Now we're going to get him up a little bit. Lengthen. Go. That's right. And stay on the way. Turn right. Now when you turn it to the right in the moment, I want you to keep your right hip forward and not too much on the right leg. Not yet. This is nice. Rising trot again. I'll guide you through this. Rising trot onto the middle of the short side and you sit on him when you canter. Sit. Canter. Straight ahead. This is how you normally get some of the naughty on this long side. Now start turning. Before you start putting out, forward. Left leg on hip and right hip forward. Keep a little more left right. Forward. Hip cantering. And forward. Good job. Right ahead. We'll follow down this long time. Come on. Put him on the rail and start turning right. Right ahead. Keep his nose up. And he gets behind you. That's when you get plenty energy. This is nice. There you look the bottom. And keep your seat. Back to front.